The media got a lock on our mind. It won't stop till our brains confine to believing that mankind needs a government but not the divine. A little research, I know you will find that if we rewind to the beginnings of time, there's always been leaders, people we follow, even when they deceive us, and they won't leave us till we no longer believe in us. But if we step back and breathe, we'll discover the power that we've actually within ourselves achieve. We'll no longer appease or be what they want us to be or see what they want us to see, cause truth is right now we are weak, and it's only cause our minds are blank complete. If knowledge is power, isn't that all we should seek? Our minds stuck on materials and it's just peak. Cause if we rise up and retrieve the liberty of being free and escape from this life of unreality where people die every day needlessly. Brothers dying in Africa from a disease the doctors over here know how to cure with ease. We won't ever fund that poor country. They don't want to and won't hear their plea. They get nothing, but they just can't conceive why they would want to keep another nigga down his knees. It's the world of greed that drives us to think we need the worthless concept of currency, when really what does it mean? The little metal disc, the paper, the screen. On the surface they might seem clean, but you don't know what's going on behind the scenes. They made this world into a money machine. Rich people get richer, the PM or the Queen throughout time. Isn't this all we have seen? We have come to worship the TV screen. Celebrities in magazines, we pray to material things, from cars to houses and everything in between. How far have we come? Will people still die at 18? It's like we've forgotten about being a human being. We are taught from birth to show compassion and care. How can you let a man die when we breathe the same air? It's true, they don't care about us. That's why we gotta fight, regain power, we must. Cause it's not right, no it's not fair or just. Why are these evil people the people chosen to trust? Yeah. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about. Yeah. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. Yeah. Check it. Yeah.